You are truly a blessing from the gods. And now I will help you.
There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island. And some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Shit, man, the jungle? What the fuck?
I live to serve the people of Halai, but I prefer to live near the natives. I draw such strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Yes.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Bring me more, whatever you find.
what do we got here?
That can of whoop ass.
Got it. Poor bastards. All they wanted was a little time to relax. Should be pretty useful. I know it's here. Yep. Here it is. Okay, I got all I need.
Thank you.
gotta be here. Should be pretty useful. Can't hurt to look. Yep. Got what I needed.
I'm with a group of survivors and we're on foot, heading into the Highlands. Paul was so feverish he was out of his head. It's like he didn't even know who I was. He attacked me and tried to bite me. I ran for help, but... oh, it was insane. People were screaming and fighting and crying, and this little boy, he couldn't have been more than 10, leaped on me and tried to bite me. I pushed him away and a grown man, chopped off his head with a machete. Oh my God. What is happening here? Some said that the people who had lost their minds were dead. Dead! Like zombies. What? I went back and tried to find Paul, but he was gone. And I have no idea what happened to him.
Ah! mates down around.
People are talking about Henderson. How it's still safe there.
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
So there's someone out there who might help us?
Thank you very much. I won't let you down.
Very good. Give me a moment and I'll electrify those fences.
This is for you.
I think I know a way to improve our defenses. We need mines, and I know how to make them. Those exploding walkers gave me an idea. I think I've figured out a way to make some mines. I can use his remains as an explosive material and build some new mines. Are you interested?
I'll do what I can.
Get a couple of them to blow up and then collect their flesh. I also need some electronic scraps. Do you have everything? I can't wait to try out these mines.
Missionaries tend to know the jungle like the back of their hands, so he can help us. We just need to...
Thanks, mate. That's great.
I don't want to spend my last days hiding in a glorified tree fort, do you? Of course not! Some of this stuff might come in handy.
The WHO is working on a cure for this. We just need to hold on a bit longer. Thanks a lot.
Perfect. Thanks.
Do you think Henderson is safe? What if it's been overrun?
Damn, I'm good.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
Man, I hope Marcus knows a way out of here.
He's our ticket out of here.
I really don't want to spend my final days hiding in no damn tree.
Thanks, man. Appreciate that. Thanks, man. Appreciate that.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, yeah!
Some spell gas and fuel.
Some spell gas. I'm here.
Allô? Pardon?
Ah, a friendly soul. Listen, mon ami, I have got a business to run, you know? I cannot leave my goods unattended.
So, you open for business?
No, I need fuel for my generator before I can open my marché. Can you help me?
Yes.
Ah, très bien. Here. Take this canister. There is a fuel storage nearby. If there is no fuel there, go to Malik's Marina. Bring me the fuel, and I promise to open my business.
I'm sure you'll find something you want.
Come and get it! I need to sit down.
for the Alden. You sure?
Nothing. Looks like I'll have to go to Merrick's Marina.
Oh, Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
Stay down.
Thank you.
I guess I have all I need.
Got my backup.
Lot of inventory. I'm sure you'll find something you want.
Sorry, but I'm closed for the day.
What the hell?
Times are tough, mon ami. I need these things for myself.
Open this damn door. We made a deal.
Yeah, but I don't really need your money, do I?
What the hell? Why can't anything be easy? I need to find a different way in. Turn down that stupid music. You're going to attract the infected.
I was just kidding.
Yeah, but I'm not, dickweed. The next person you screw over may not be as forgiving as me. In fact, you know what? I think I should get a discount, being you're such a pain in the ass.
Okay, okay. You get half off the regular price. Look around. Are you shopping or buying? Stop wasting my time. Everything here is of the highest quality. I do not deal in rubbish. Of course you do. What else could you want? Stop wasting my time. Everything here is of the best quality. I do not deal.
It's done. Thank you.
days. The final battle between heaven and hell. Here, take this. Go on. You can have it.
I have to find my family now.